I think this video is mainly to show you that the game is not as thought out as developers think. You know what I'm saying? Like, the add-on editor is an amazing add-on editor for add-ons. You know, JSI phishing, Stormlink, bombing runs,